Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. Should be in for a good game. Let's hope we see a quick start from both teams. Set the tempo for the rest of the match.
Still alive. The high press was very much on. Drake. Vieira. Effective looking pass. It is to be a throw in. Milito. Marcel. And it's a quality pass. Slipshod passing. Gabidon. Drake. Vieira. There's a slide rule pass. There it is, and just the ideal start.
Well, here's the replay, and they do say a keeper should never be beaten in his near post, and he's made that error, and he's been punished. Big mistake for me.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Richie. And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a great ball into the danger area. And still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was.
Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Teammate in support. Tamás. And attempting the through ball. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. And crossed in there. Well, offside here. Such a pity for them. Chance was on. An important interception. Drake takes the shot. And the keeper able to hold on to it. Rafael. Marcel. Kiss. He's given it away. Rafael. Cannavaro. Sacco. And that's an important intervention.
The hosts have really controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
They're just not cherishing the ball today. The verdict is offside here. Jokic. Vieira getting in there to take it away. And room now out on the wing. Can they make the connection here? Oh, and the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. Penalty given and yellow card handed out. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target. A lopsided contest, 4-0.
Padres de Gabriel. Vuestro hijo os está esperando en recepción.
Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. What a vital intervention. Yatabaré. So a throw in here. Takes it on. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. It didn't happen for them. Crossed into the penalty area. Well, he was under a bit of pressure, but he'll feel he should have done a bit better with the header. Take it away. Counter-attacking, very much an option.
Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price?
And the keeper there to catch it, under no real pressure. Now can they create something? He just needs to keep a cool head. Oh, right in the nick of time. Well, they might be onto something.
A matter of keeping his composure.
Teammates in the middle. Simple for the keeper. Marcel. Kahlenberg. Milito. One minute of stoppage time has been added on. Might be able to get in behind the defence.
Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
And so it is, the first half story. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. It comes to nothing in the end. I'm giving the ball away.
Useful looking ball.
He continues his run. Now they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Kahlenberg, and possession given away. Oh, showing excellent vision.
It's there for him. Couldn't grab hold of it.
Well, it came to nothing in the end. Peter. Atif. Milito. Kahlenberg. It looks promising. Richie. Raphael. Read it magnificently and intercepted. In the right place to cut out the pass. This attack looks highly promising. Peter. Yatabaré. Well, the timing a little bit off. De Jong. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. He takes aim. Tremendous block. Marcel. Kahlenberg. And able to get a body in the way. They've regained possession.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And a goal kick will be next. Milito. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, cleared away over the byline. And a corner kick to come. Over it comes. Well, no end product. On and on he goes. Oh, tremendous block. Well, the defending not the best here. An unforced error, you've got to say. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Oh, big chance. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal.
Yatabaré. Milito.
Well, he did his job defensively. And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined. Useful-looking position, you've got to say. It's gone in! And, well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And he whips it in. It comes to absolutely nothing. Kiss. Sacco. Real danger. Can he finish? I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. And a throw-in it's going to be. And he did what he had to do defensively. Atif. Milito. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And there to intervene. What can he do from here? Good defending to prevent the chance. And tidily played. And there's the feed into the box. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. It looks promising. Kahlenberg. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. And he's in. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Jokic. Good movement. Chance to cross. Pulls it back. And putting his body on the line. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. And there's the final whistle. That is the perfect start, you've got to say.
Hello from a German city with a rich football pedigree. We're in Hamburg at the Volksparkstadion. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get off to a quick start, be accountable for your own performance, but above all, go out and enjoy yourself. Should be a great game.
Yata Barré. Peter. Yata Barré. It needs an accurate cross. All the way out for a throw-in here. Vieira. Gabidon. A move of promise on the flank. Well, the pass not finding its target. And cleared away. A corner kick it'll be. And now the delivery. And the flag raised. Offside it is. Atif. Marcel. Rafael. Fruitful looking attack. Yata Barré showing a real will to win the ball. Tamash. Gabidon. Good visualization and execution. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. Yata Barré. Kiss. Atif. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Giving them a different option by moving in field. No nonsense clearance. Yata Barré. Atif. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. An unforced error, you've got to say. Atif. Peter. Yata Barré. Delivered into the area here. Clattered away. Richie. What can they do from here? And just like that, they've lost possession. And that was a very fine read. Good defending to prevent the chance. Gives it a go. Just fractionally wide. So unfortunate. Makoun. Well, there to intercept. Nice switch of play. Tamash. Marcel. Well, they've lost the ball. And he takes on the shot. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. And there to intervene. Marcel. Gabidon. Richie. That's a nice looking ball. Enjoying time and space here. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. But having said that, the amount of time and space he's got is a joke. Terrible defending.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. De Jong.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Atif. Yatabare. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. It's a weighted pass. Terrific block there. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Extremely sloppy in possession. Keeper's ball every day of the week. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Not a good pass. Not the best challenge. Free kick. He plays it short. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Tamás. Moving the ball effectively. It's there for him. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And then through on goal, do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Peter. Kiss. And room now out on the flank. Kahlenberg. An authoritative challenge. He's got the right idea with that pass. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Well, successfully cut out. Gabidon. And he read it well, intercepting it. And a chance to whip it in here. Keeper did his job to begin with. Surely. Beautifully struck and foiled only by the post, Lee.
Well, how close can he get? He's 3 inches away from scoring. The hosts have really controlled possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Peter. Yatabaré. An attack full of promise.
Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Richie. Options in the middle. It looks promising. Top class defending. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Jokic. Tamás. Vieira.
Can he do it? Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping.
Atif. Milito. And intercepted it.
Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Gabidon. Getting in there to take it away. So 20 minutes to go. De Jong. Vieira.
Excellent vision. Can he put it in?
The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Well, that'll be a corner. A goal here would really change the complexion of this match. And firing it into the area. It hasn't come to very much. Yatabaré. Perfect challenge. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Kahlenberg. We're getting the ball forward. An effective challenge. And snuffing out the danger. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Vieira.
Can he put it away? A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here's the replay and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Keeping the ball moving. Bad pass. Tamás. Oh, a nice looking pass. And a very good challenge. This attack looks highly promising.
In it goes to rubber stamp it once and for all.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And then the sheer power of the strike, really impressive. It's a thunderbolt.
Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. But a shocking pass, really. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Oh, it was a close-run thing, but the goalkeeper... And there's the final whistle. That is the perfect start. You